Ito magkakabookingan ngayon to. Sinong mas mahusay umarte sa inyong dalawa?
Halimbawa, ang eksena. Papaalam ka kay Papa. Gusto mong mag-artista at alam mong ayaw niya. Ito'y gawa-gawa lamang, on the spot lamang yun, para malaman natin.
Or you talk to Tito Boy.
Or you, yeah, kunyari yeah. Ako si
Papa. Okay.
Napakahirap naman ako ang Papa.
Can I borrow?
Okay. Ano yan? Ipaliwanag mo muna yan.
Kasi ito okay. Yung coffee.
Ah, coffee? Yeah. Okay, alright.
When I want to ask something from Papa, I bring him coffee first.
Oh, okay.
Kasi Papa loves coffee, especially if you make it for him.
Pampalambot yun.
Pampalambot. Suhol yan eh.
Oh, sige, pagpatawad mo na, pagpasensyahan mo na ako. Kunyari, ako na lang si Papa mo.
Yeah, sige.
Okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, action!
Papa, here's your coffee.
Thank you.
Actually, can I talk to you about something?
Sure.
I just wanna tell you na parang I can study while acting. And I promise you, I'm not gonna fail grades. I'll continue to study.
Eh, anong mangyayari? Halimbawa, naapektuhan ang pag-aaral mo.
Then, if it's your decision, I'll stop.
Ano ba ang gusto mo sa pag-aartista, Joaquin?
I want to show people my talents. Alam ko kasi parang cliche naman, diba? I'll follow you into acting. But I really want to show the people na I can sing, dance, beatbox, and guitar.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Anong isang bagay na hindi mo mamanahin sa akin?
Yung,
Ba't ka nakangiti?
Chick boy.
Narinig mo, Papa mo? Isang bagay na ayaw mong, na hindi mo dapat manahin sa akin.
Yung English mo po.
Oo, oh, salbahe yung mga yan. Nasa Amerika ano, kami.
Anong ginagawa sa iyo?
Yung Rolls diba Royce. Diba nabangga yung Rolls Royce? Ano tinawag ko doon? Basta pinagtawanan nila ako sa loob ng kotse. Kasi sama daw ng English ko. Akala nila something else. Talking about the car. Yung kanina nagpapaalam siya. Ganyan-ganyan siya. Parang light lang sa kanya yung pinagpapaalam niya. Yun din yung sinabi niya sa akin eh.
At saka anong sinagot mo sa kanya nung nagpapaalam siya?
Hindi kasi ang sinasabi ko, Kuya Boy, ayaw ko kayong matulad sa akin na hindi ako nakapag-aral sa takdang panahon. Yun yung pag-aaral ko, hinabol okay. Ko na lang later on eh. Mm-hmm. Eh gusto ko sila, meron na silang opportunity.
Tama.
Mag-i-eskwela na lang, Tuboy eh. Wala nang ibang gagawin eh. Oh, so sabi ko, sayang. Sabi ko, it can wait. Eh pero gigil na gigil. Oh, eh ginamit pa si Waway.
Okay.
Oh, eh ang gagawin ko.
Wala ka talagang magagawa na doon.
Eh basta sabi ko lang ang rule, ganito na lang ha. I want to see your grades. Oh, tapos pagka may diploma, eh, alam mo to boys, ito ha, not for anything else. Alam ba hiningi ko sa kanila lahat? Diploma lang.
Galing. The best and worst about your dad?
Well, the best part talaga of my dad, he's a good person. He's always trying to help people kahit kailan. Especially his time. That's the worst part. He's giving a lot of his time. Mm. Sayang naman, like, I'm okay. Like, I don't get to see you a lot. Because I know you're helping other people out there. And that's good. So okay. I'm fine with it. Before dati, like, I'm sad like he's not there. Pero I know he's busy and he's doing a lot of work. And he's trying to help Manila.
So that's the best and the worst about him.
Yeah.
Anong nais mong sabihin sa kanya?
Well,
totoo yun, no?
Oo, oh, kasi ang unang nagsakripisyo, pamilya ko eh.
Oo. Oh.
And I always tell them, even my wife, basta kayo, may bubong, walang tulo, pag may bagyo, may mauwihan kayo, o may makakain kayo, o masaya na buhay natin.
And let's pay tribute to your wife.
Oo naman.
Di ba?
Mahaba rin ang pasensya nun sa akin. Mahaba rin ang pasensya
nun sa akin. Joaquin, imbitahan mong lahat na panoorin ang, this is really good news. You're going to be part of Ipaglaban Mo.
Ipaglaban Mo, yes.
Imbitahan mo ang lahat.
Okay, everybody, please watch Ipaglaban Mo. It's starring Ella Cruz and I'm guesting with Bruno Santiago. That's after Instagram. It's showtime. Oh, Instagram, can I?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, Instagram, let's go up. @JDomogoso, that is my Instagram. Press follow. Tonight, we'll